morning, ladies and gentlemen. So, I feel it's a bit. So, if it is available, I'd like to make my presentation in a stand. Is it okay to you? Yeah, I can use this one. So I'm Sung-hoi from the KMA, Korea Meteorological Administration. Also I've been working at the division of ICT. So basically, my majority in the university is electrical engineering. So sometimes it's not easy to understand the meteorological event. So anyhow, I've been working at the division of ICT. So also I'm a weak focal point in KMA, also the some expert in the CBS, like ET Whisker and also ET GDP. The ET Whisker means the WM Information System Center, and the ET GDP means Whisker DPC designation process. So before starting my presentation, I'd like to just very shortly about talk about what is the starting point if we want to make and implement the DCPC or other kinds of information system just for the data service like data dissemination or email service and other like the data service. So anyhow, I think you have to think of the data and product. It means that you have to think of what data and what product that I have now. And also, you have to think of the who is the stakeholder and who is the user group. So then, if you think of the two items, then you can further step like the web portal system, like DCPC. So you know that clearly, basically, the web portal is just a bridge, you know, that make connection between the data to the stakeholder and user group. So I think that the web portal system is a really important thing because there is the bridge between the user and the data. So then, if you think of the three of items, so you have to think of the more physical things. So how can I implement? Like, you have to think of the software, what kind of software that I have to use, and also what kind of hardware facility that I have to prepare, like the server system, also network system, also storage to make safe the data and product. Also, the security is very important thing. So basically, I believe that the server and network system, it depends on the software and also it depends on the data volume, how big data that I have now. Because if the data and product is very small portion, so I think that you don't need very high level computation system. Just you need just a personal computer level. But if you have a very big volume data and if you have a very of the large user group, you have to invest more budget to make this server system and network infra system. So then, like mentioned by the Timo and other person, the operator is very important thing. So even though you have the software and hardware system, if you don't have an operator, it's useless. So sometimes the operator is very important for. For instance, like mentioned by Shigeharu, those 24 hours sometimes we need. Also, the KMA DCPC, the National Meteorological Satellite Center, is operational for 24 hours, 7 days. Then, as that's the last the item, you have to think of the maintenance plan. So the maintenance is also very important thing because we have to maintain and we have to keep the computational power. So this is very important things, I think. So mainly, my presentation will be focused on this item. So here's my content, the introduction of National Meteorological Satellite Center will be presented, and the data and data service in the KMA, especially on the National Meteorological Satellite Center will be talked about. And the last part, I will talk about the implementation example in KMA. So, you know, Korea is here, Doha is here, Qatar. So it's almost 10 hours flight time. So, Penang is good trip. So, the Korea is very small country, but I think you are very powerful. So, satellite center is located from 110 kilometers from south of Seoul. So, KM headquarters is located in Seoul. Then the satellite center is here. This is the operation, the space. And there is the antenna facility to communicate with the satellite. But before my the content, before my presentation, I'd like just to show you the web portal in NMSC. So actually, the National Meteorological Satellite Center has two the web portal system. And the first one is the legacy web portal system. The KMA and NMSC has been operating this web portal system since 2008. Very recently, as a pilot project in KMA, we implemented the dedicated DCPC for National Meteorological Satellite Center. Clearly, the web portal system is very optional. So if you, sometimes you don't need this one if we have just the metadata to synchronize with the GISC portal system. So, okay. This is the COMS, the first meteorological satellite in KMA. The COMS is the communication. COMS has three of payload system, communication and oceanic and meteorological satellite. So the mainly the meteorological, mainly the National Meteorological Satellite Center is working for the data from meteorological, the payload. Like this. Okay. So before the starting the COMS, this is the current status of National Meteorological Satellite Center. The KMA Meteorological Satellite Center is receiving the data from COMS, the Korean satellite. Also, we are receiving the foreign satellite data in NMSC. The MTSAT is Japanese colleague, the NOAA is the US, and the TERRACO is and also the US, and the FANGYUAN is the Chinese colleague, and also other system, other satellite data is receiving. And basically, those data is from the antenna facility in our satellite center, but other the data is receiving just the wired receiving system like the internet and other the virtual private network system. Here's the COMS product. In 16 data we are providing, we are producing the data. You know, we are receiving the raw data from the satellite, and then we developed some application program to produce this available, this very useful information. Like one of them is like the sea surface temperature, also the total precipitable water, also other other production are produced in our satellite center. So I'd like to just to summarize the data that we have now in National Meteorological Satellite Center. This is the data in NMSC from the three of geospatial satellite and from 13 polar orbiting satellite. So that is the, you know, you can see the product here.